wrong on the foaming, Lance. We're going to try again.
That's about it. That's a lot better, isn't it? That's better. That's a lot better. I don't know what is happening with the foaming, man. It's easy to work with, brother. Okay.
God, that's amazing. Now, clinging power. Look at the clinging power on that.
Yeah, really good.
Clinging very well, isn't it? Considering it's such a high polished surface. Let's just see if it's stripped the wax or not, shall we?
Yeah.
Let's give it 5-6 minutes. We've observed a 6-8 minute dwell time now. And we're ready to rinse. There's been no staining at all of the rubbers, plastics. This is a Porsche with 6,000 miles on the clock.
Concentrate on that one door there. Look at that window. Now that's the wax in the product. Okay.
Watch it dry. Need that to dry, and I think a quick detail after will tidy that up.